Hey, welcome back. Let's continue our talk about how we organize agile software projects. And we've finished in the last episode, basically with the end of the sprint planning, where we sort of selected the user stories, the pieces of functionality that we want to implement and that we want to finish and deliver after the next 2-week sprint. That we just starting, right? So we say, well, okay, I think we can do that in the next 2 weeks. And then in the sprint planning meeting, the team developers, the sprint developers also broke down the stories into tasks that they actually need to work on. A task shouldn't be more than a couple of hours usually. And somebody specifically should be assigned to a specific task. But it's up to the team to divide that them by themselves. It's not a project manager that does that for them. And the team itself needs to commit and say, well, okay, we can do that. The team commits and says, well, we are able to do that, to deliver that after these 2 weeks. And then, yeah, it's off to the races. And they are not on their own, but they're basically responsible to deliver that piece of functionality, that user stories that have been selected within the next 2 weeks. But it's not that somebody is looking over their shoulders every day and checking whether they're doing enough. It's basically their own responsibility. And it's also their responsibility to tell if they've, got a problem, if they've got any impediment, any roadblock in their way, then they bring this up in the daily meeting that's usually taking place at the same time every day. That's the daily Scrum meeting. And the three questions that everybody on the team answers in this daily meeting is basically one version of what have I achieved yesterday, what I'm planning to achieve today, and do I have any problems, any impediments, any roadblocks that's keeping me from reaching these accomplishments. Okay, so and we're going to do that throughout the team. So everybody involved into actually working on the project, delivering the user stories that have been agreed upon, is required to be there in this daily meeting. Usually it takes less than 15 minutes. It's also time boxed because meetings tend to fill up their allotted time slot. So when we know that we only have 15 minutes, we really try to limit ourselves and not be babbling. If we've got some problems, we just don't talk about the solution in these meetings, in these daily Scrum meetings. We just say, well, I've got a problem with that specific part and I would like to discuss this after the daily meeting. But it's not necessary that the whole team, like 7, 8, 9 people are attending then. After the daily Scrum, I'm going to talk to the 2 or 3 guys or girls where I know that they could help me. Or actually, even better, somebody could say within the round of the daily Scrum questions, like what did I do yesterday? What am I doing today? Any problems? I could say, well, okay, Tom, I'm going to help you with the problems. Let's talk after the daily meeting. Okay, so it's a very, very quick, focused status update meeting to have everybody been on the same page, knowing what's going on, how the progress is. Usually we've got some metrics, some way to visualize how we are doing within the sprint. It could be as easy as counting the number of tasks, of task stickies on a board that's still left to be done, right? And this number should actually be going down throughout the sprint. And we could plot this number in a burn down chart. But yeah, it's not that important right now for us to understand. The important thing is that we work daily together and we keep ourselves updated daily, at least once every day, of course. Nobody should be hindered from talking to each other. But this daily Scrum meeting is sort of the fixed point in time. It's always happening at the same time, and always going to be answering these three questions. What is my accomplishment yesterday? What have I accomplished today? And do you have any problems? Do you need any help with something? That's the daily Scrum. That's the three questions that every developer asks and answers themselves every day.